Hello, you crazy people. How the heck are you? I mean, if I sound a bit giddy, it's because I am. Steven Crowder, which I cannot stand to defend, just laid to waste the host of Sky News on gun control. And it, besides all the valid points that Steven Crowder made to absolutely lay this bum to waste, I wanted to show... You gotta hear what this host from Sky News says about security at his station.
Are you trying to say there's a thing that's a safe gun, for instance?
Of course, yeah. I have a gun on my hip right now. It's never shot anybody.
Why do you need a gun in the studio?
Well, let me explain to you why. I actually have a fatwa on my head because I've drawn Muhammad. So that's my reason, and I would never assume to actually copy-paste my reason or know the motive for any person who might need their basic fundamental human right to self-preservation. Why do you need security guards there in the studio?
I haven't got security guards here in the studio.
There's no security in that studio.
No.
No, I just... I mean, the guy just said, no, security? There's no security here at Sky News. I just have a manager over there. Why don't you just send an email to ISIS and say, hey, ISIS, there's no security here. Come scream, Allahu Akbar, and cut my head off and shoot me. Come on, Sky News. I'm defending Steven freaking Crowder here. You're such a dope.
I haven't got security guards here in the studio.
There's no security in that studio.
No.